I hereby dub thee Porcupine House.
Really?
You'll thank me
we
later.
We live at 637 Ankylosaurus Drive.
You'll thank me later.
Oh, I'm thanking you now. It's awesome. I'm playing tag with Hawkeye. He's it.
Oh.
All right. So, I do believe at this point it is dog day. You didn't think of that before you, before you went running off with such abandon? And me out of arrows.
There's arrows up there waiting for you.
Ah, okay. I had taken those steel arrows to hopefully kill a deer, and instead there were so many zombies in town. Oh my god, I mean, I'm not exaggerating that it was as bad as Dyersville.
Easily.
I mean, they were just nonstop.
Been looking at this lid for a while, I'm just getting rid of it. You got a Zed over there?
Yeah. Okay, let's try again. Tag, you're it. Don't you know this game?
And I'll be so glad when I finally get steel.
After the 14-day horde, we should dig a pit so we can have a, like, do a moat. That way we can have a drawbridge over it.
Yeah, I think all of us have been really wanting to do a drawbridge.
Yeah. Definitely. Oh, shoot. Dogs.
Dogs at the house.
Shoot.
Where?
I don't know. Got one of them. Damn.
He got you?
He got me. I got one of them down, but the other one got me.
I'm coming.
I was first hitting it with smacking my shovel, which didn't do a whole lot. I couldn't flip over to my... Because I was... I don't know, I just... Panicking,
I guess. Oh, I see them.
Yeah.
Where are they?
I'll shine them with my torch, that'll kill them. They're up here.
Up here.
Do I only see one?
She gives directions like Hawk. They're over here!
Oh, my eyeballs. Oh god, it's seen me. Oh. Oh, I thought it'd see me. It's running, now running away.
North, south, east, west.
I'm looking west towards them. That's where I'm seeing where Hawk died. Oh yeah, right there. And only seems to be one though. Oh, as far as I can see. Went off in this direction over there. Over there. Somewhere.
Where's my backpack at? Thank God.
Behind that rock. Behind it. I saw it. Okay.
Yeah. I fell into the clay pit.
Oh, is that that campsite? You know where that campsite was?
Oh,
yep.
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, I'm at least going to get his skins. You know, the only thing...
That's...
That gun doesn't do shit!
Wow, there must be a little bit of server lag. He took off like a shot out of hell.
Oh. I'll get him. I'm getting all your fur and your... mangling you. Mangle.
he was in the camp and he took off in your guys' direction, and I mean, he was like a streak.
He knew Bunny was after him.
Do you get him?
Yeah, I got him.
I'm just really cautious because that dog's. He went over the hill, I know, but.
Oh, there's a deer. Oh, there's a deer.
Well, I see it. Well, maybe if we both shoot him, we'll get him.
3, 2, 1. Oh, I missed.
I didn't.
Alright, we'll see if we can get back in. I see him.
I don't know where I hit him, but...
No, he ran up over the hill, dude. There's no way you're gonna catch him.
Oh, God bless. He got way ahead of me.
He's gone.
No, he went down. I heard him cry out.
That was the sound of a dog taking him down. Alright, where are you at? Okay. Oh, I hear her. Oh, you heard her too. Oh, I found your deer.
Yep.
Where are you at?
Taking her out of the picture first. Ooh.
Come up here. I don't want to take out the deer if it's, you know, I'm scared. I really hope that you're coming up on me.
Yeah, it's me.
Oh no, that's a zombie.
Yeah, don't mess with him.
I got the meat. I'm leaving. I'm not getting the rest of it. That dude, he's...
I've still got the deer in my sights.
How you got a deer in your sight? I just got him.
No, I found another deer.
Oh, okay.
He's down. Ooh, there's... planes over here. Isn't there a lot of nests in the plains?
I don't know.
Got a lot of cacti. Damn cactus.
Everybody else is in, right?
Yep.
Alright, I'll pull the frames in.
Yeah. Start making cobblestone again. I'm just making stacks of it so that when Erica gets back, she can have at it.
Quit,
Snoopy. You hear that a lot.
About day 13.
Nothing, I think.
Well, that's the day you get to wear the rabbit suit. Normally it's the chicken suit, but it's the dry cleaner stuff. I'll have to settle for the rabbit suit.
Well, we already got one buddy.
We don't need more.
Well, that's why normally it's the chicken suit. So we're gonna put you in some hot pants.
Woo! I'm there.
Wow, there's still heaps of zombies here, like.
Oh yeah, they're
here.
What? Where are you?
We're in town in front of the pop mills.
Oh. You gonna show him the bunker?
No. Where's that at? You know, I vaguely remember this place from like a month ago when we were kind of playing.
Yeah.
Like, I remember running around this thing a couple of times. Oh, look at him climbing up ladders. Holy crap.
Oh, yeah. There's a reason why we set up the ladder the way we do.
Now he's climbing down. He can't make up his mind.
He doesn't sound happy.
I'm making fun of you. That's right up and over. Come on.
Hit you in the head.
I'm so confused. Am I going up or am I going down?
Oh, that hurt. And you stepped on him. It's like rubbing your feet on his corpse.
Alright. Where's this,
It's right over here.
Oh, yeah. It's easy once you remember where it is.
Yeah.
I haven't even seen one of them before.
Yep. That's it.
Yeah, there's a ladder going down.
So would this make a good place to live?
Well, the thing is that there's really no way out except for just that one area.
All this machinery, so, you should do something.
Yep. But so you've got lockers, which, by the way, there's a football helmet in this locker here. In fact, there's two football helmets here, but then there's a kitchen in here.
Oh, I got the leftovers in the gun safe.
Okay, cool.
Oh, good, yeah, because we
but
can
But in this all. Room here, there are two shotgun Messiah crates, the munitions box, and the three, in fact, there's three shotgun Messiah crates in here, as a matter of fact. So this is basically their armory. Yeah. And you got the kitchen in here. Then back here is like a whole bunch of like power equipment. So like all kinds
That's
of
pretty cool.
power banks and things like that.
Well, that's glass. I never noticed that before. Yeah.
And then over here is basically their little bunkhouse. Again, there's a lot of stuff in these lockers that we left behind, so... But... So their little bunkhouse, then this is their little locker room through here. And then the head is in here. Shower and whole nine yards.
We never checked the medicine cabinets. I just got some stuff.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. And then this exits back out into that main room again. So out here in this main room, the cool part is over here in the corner, there's six bookshelves.
Yeah, I noticed that. I checked that as soon as I came in.
Yep.
Oh no! I hear him.
Yeah. But so this is the Uber bunker. Yep.
That's pretty cool.
In me and Jess's playthrough, we found a regular bunker, and then like across the road, we found the Uber bunker. And what we did is we connected them with a tunnel. And then she set up a mushroom farm in this great big back room back here.
That's cool.
We took out all the electrical stuff and set up a mushroom farm back here.
Nice. I'll see if there was two of them like that. That would work pretty good because you have another way out.
Yeah.
Oh, so we should come here and harvest all of this metal so we have all of our.
Well, not only that, but these conduits on the wall as well as these boxes and. All of this gear here, if you break it down, you get electronic components and electronic parts.
Awesome.
Just like break it down with the axe or break it down
with the wrench.
Oh, okay. That's awesome.
I think Dula
and
has a
mechanical
wrench.
Mechanical parts, the best guaranteed source of mechanical parts are office chairs. You get wood, leather, and one mechanical part.
That's cool. What do you got, Bunny?
I just threw it in the old yeah. I got fairies.
Oh. We got friends.
They're up top.
Yep. Absolutely.
Alright, I guess we're going up.
Yeah, it's because we stink to the high heavens with all this meat we're carrying.
Okay, where are they?
Time for the melee.
Yeah, scar on. Yes.
Oh, come on, somebody else, get him!
Quit.
Hooray!
He went down. Good job.
Really got one shot off.
Yep.
I wasn't gonna make a second.
And did anybody check Bob's Cafe?
I'm not sure if we cleared Bob's or not.
There's also that power station over there, too. It looks like somebody might have...
Cooking.
Yeah, somebody's been in here. There's frames in it. I'm gonna check the power station. Or whatever this is. I don't know what this is.
Station?
Oh, this is some kind of a bar.
Yeah, this is Buzz's.
I want that neon sign so bad.
It's been checked.
I can't wait for Alpha 16 when we've got generators and electricity.
Oh,
sentry
yeah.
gun.
Oh, that'd be great.
Activation pads.
Yeah, it's been cleared out.
Yeah. Too bad you can't collect like the stop signs and all that kind of stuff.
Oh,
it's pretty cool.
What's this over here? Is this the working stiffs?
I'm not sure. I didn't check the roof. It's been enough days we could have a respawn.
No, it's the Shamway Foods.
Shamway?
They might have respawned.
Oh, here's dudes in there.
There's zombies in here again. Yeah, it's respawned. Hello, ma'am.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, dumpster. Nothing in it,
though. Let him back you up into a corner for?
I did not mean to. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No beverages?
Hit me, you rotten carcass.
Seriously? That's all I'm gonna get? Must be something in the back room. Looks like, I don't think we could get through it that time. We didn't have a pick. Got one now.
Ooh, vending machine. I wish I could pick it up and take it.
Oh, really?
Well, you know, all these vending machines, you can use dukes to buy goods out of them. They've actually got stuff in them.
Okay, the back room has not been entered yet. There's all kinds of boxes.
Oh, you're already in there. Okay.
Yeah. Why would a crate have plastic in it? There's some sham. More plastic. Ooh, that one has raw meat. Now I smell.
Yeah,
weird. Is there a safe in here anywhere?
Ooh, hotty pistol.
Did you find one? No. Had glue.
Hotty pistol and some fertilizer.
What the hell is she smashing?
That was me.
Oh. I didn't have anything in it.
I think this place is cleaned.
Yeah.
And we got company. Oh, it's raining again. I think somebody's up on the roof.
Yeah, well, I'm down to 10% food. I gotta do something about it. And I have nada to prop me.
I got some meat.
You're standing on his head.
I know. I'm smashing him. Standing on his head.
There's nothing on the roof. I mean, nothing.
But he can't seem to hit up. he tried to hit me, but he couldn't hit me. It's weird. I'm standing on him.
Oh, there's the plane.
Oh, man. The plane.
It's over this way.
I don't have any room, but I do have a couple beer.
Yeah, I've got, I think, one space open is all.
I think I've got some room. I'm just running for it.
Yeah, I think between all of us, we can probably get it all.
Well, you got an admirer.
I don't know when you're as good looking as me. And the person who admires you is missing like one eye. I mean, they can't really tell the difference. He's really blurry, but I think he's good looking. Yeah, come down right on the edge of town here.
Yeah.
Wow, it's awesome.
Really?
Perfect.
Yeah, good deal. Got a car here to search.
I'm out of stamina. Of course, I'm right next to the zombie when I'm out of stamina.
Alright, well, I have no room.
This is looking a bit desertish over here.
I hear water.
Yeah, I hear it too.
AK-47, barrel, schematic. And then some meds. I'm gonna throw away some stuff unless somebody.
I've got plenty of room. I got three open. Plus, I could drop some things. Or scrap some things, I mean. We've got company somewhere.
You can grab those other two things off the ground there. Grab the,
Yeah, there's antibiotics here.
Grab the AK-47 schematic.
Oh, you got the antibiotics? Okay.
No, somebody's gonna have to grab the antibiotics.
They were there. I don't see them.
To roll down the hill. Somebody must have grabbed them then.
I think I must have picked them up. Okay. Well, this is a nice looking area here.
Yeah, it is. It's pretty.
That's why I jumped up here.
Hooray!
He's gone. Turn into a corpse pile. Really, shut him up quick.
Well, thank you. Now I feel like I've actually been on an adventure tonight.
There's a deer over there.
Meat? Meat? Where?
Yeah, I don't see a deer.
I think he's too far for me to hit with an arrow.
I'm gonna start heading back. That's cool. I've always wanted to see what one of those things look like, the underground bunker.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, Erica says that plastic is necessary for crafting things like football helmets and some of the advanced crafting recipes that you do on the workbench, like overhead lights and things like that.
Okay, I got the deer.
You got him?
Cool.
Yeah.
Alright. Hey, was how's was it that going? Dude hiding in the grass waiting for us?
There's a deer, I saw right over here.
Okay, I got zombie problems.
I'm coming to you.
I'm in the jello. He's underwater.
Yeah. Is the deer underwater too?
Yeah, unfortunately.
Alright, well, I'll deal with Zambi and you deal with deer.
I'm gonna have to drop a few things.
Oh.
Wait a minute, there's another one.
I've got, yeah, I was gonna say, I've got meat and stuff on me, so.
Let me see what I can drop here. I can scrap that, drop the paper.
I harvested an animal here. I'll go in. He's in the jello. Where in the jello was the question?
You want to pick up the fat?
Oh, I don't think I've got him. Got that room.
You see? Oh, there he is.
Yep, I got him.
Okay.
Oh,
I got him.
I like to have some beer with my jello pudding pops. Jello makes everything better. Even the zombie apocalypse, so we got it by the leg full.
Yeah, really. Yuck. Is that a nest at your feet there? A couple of nests.
Yeah, if you want to check those, I don't have room for feathers or any of that stuff, but yeah, I got the deer's fat and hide and bones and
19 feathers.
I hope you're going back home, buddy, because I don't know.
I am. Sure am.
I'm just following Hawkeye because I have no idea what he's doing.
Where the heck's the house?
Almost 50.
Are we that far away from it? Oh, I see it now. One of their arrows was covering it up.
Yeah, we're going to have to hippity hop at an angle to get up here. There we go.
Lots of snowberries.
Yeah. There's a nest right here, Huck. I don't know if you spotted it or not.
No, I didn't. Where is it? Oh.
Right in front of me.
7 feathers.
I think I'm gonna drink one of these beer.
There you go.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go for it.
Found another nest.
Alright.
14 feathers.
Mr. Crawley, how you doing, bud?
Yeah. Ooh, one shot.
I understand. Yeah, I figured out the timing on Mr. Crawley.
Did you?
Yep. Yeah. So when his head is whipping back and forth, when his head whips all the way to one side, that's when you shoot.
Ah.
There. Nest here.
Wait a minute, where'd you go? There you are.
That's
okay.
A damn good question. We got quite a pile of zeds here.
Excuse me, that's rude. Ooh, she had antibiotics on her.
You're right.
Now I'm torn in theories when it comes to these nurses. The nest is right in front of me.
Yes.
I'm torn between two theories when it comes to these nurses always having money on them. Either nursing is a very well-paying profession, or they're actually strippers.
They're actually strippers. The ones with money are strippers. Are fake ones, and the ones with medical supplies are nurses. So the strippers are the ones with money.
There you go.
They're to be nurses, and then, yeah.
Yeah, they're the stripping nurses.
Yeah.
You know, like
not
the
real nurses.
No. Why am I running so slow?
I don't know. I'm down to like zero water here.
I'm too hot. I'm at 110 degrees. That's why.
Yeah, that do it. I'm at 108.
That's better.
Whew. Yeah, I was down to zero moisture. Do I have any room at all to take my duster off? No, but I can throw away something here. What do I throw away? Throw away those shades, because they are unimportant. Take off my duster. There we go. That ought to help.
Oh my god! I got BDU bottoms!
Why don't you do that?
I'm gonna wear these. Who was it that needed pants besides the
people? I got some pants.
So Eric has made an adjustment to your theory.
What's that?
The ones with medical supplies are legitimate nurses. The ones with money are strippers, and the ones with medical supplies and money are drug dealers.
That's right. Sounds right.
Okay, wasn't sure if you were with me there for a moment.
Oh yeah. Once I cooled down, I was.
That'll be great for a motorcycle, whatever it's called. Bicycle.
I wish they loved bicycles.
Oh, that would be great.
Did we ever check out the church?
Yeah, we cleared the church. Actually, me and Eric left cleared the church.
Hmm. Hold on, I've run out of steam. Sorry, Spaz. Not your day.
I think I'm actually gonna call it a night.
Oh, God. Yeah, I think so too. It's already 1 in the morning.
Oh, wow. Alrighty. I'll see you guys next week.
Alrighty.
All right. See ya. Have a good one. Yeah, we better get ourselves back. No head for you.
No soup for you.
Alright, yeah, I think we'll get back though.
Yeah.
Probably be logging too.
It's been a little while since I put a video out. Well, they've seen us well enough that they're gonna follow. I'll pull the.
I really hope.
Well,
that's
I can't pull
okay.
The crates.
Yeah. Zombies haven't learned to open doors yet. As soon as that happens, we are in deep trouble.
I would say, don't say that.
Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun set down on me. No food or water, maybe 7 days until I died. The bombs are falling, there was fire burning in the sky. The dead have risen and I don't know why. Help me, O great spirit in the sky. Don't let the sun sit down on me. Don't let the sun sit down on me. Don't let the sun sit down on me. Don't
Don't let the sun go down. Now I'm running, I'm hiding, I'm not afraid of dying. In fact, it's just the opposite, I'm afraid I'll go.